Hey, this is 77, and today I'm going to show you how you can get the PC version of 2002's Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2 running on a modern Windows 10 PC. If you're watching this and you don't own a copy of the game, unfortunately it is not available on any online digital distribution sites like Steam or Origin. Because of that, you will need to find a physical copy of the game. If you have one, this is how you can get it to work. First things first, pop the disc in your drive and run the auto run as normal. The installation menu will pop up and just click install. Type in the CD key on the back of the case. Set the install location to whatever you want or just leave it as default. It'll ask you if you want to register the game. Click register later and then click OK on the next window. Now just wait for the game to install. After it's finished, it will ask you if you want to install GameSpy. Make sure to select no and click next. The installation will end, however if you go to the folder where the game is installed and right click on it and click properties, you'll notice that the total file size is only about 49 megabytes. Yeah, the installer doesn't actually work. So what you need to do is go to the disk and copy and paste the following folders into the Hot Pursuit installation folder, those being Actors, AI, Audio, Cars, Movies, Particle, and Tracks. Give some time and all the files will copy over. Make sure to replace any files that are currently in the destination. Now the game is installed. Next thing you will have to do is install our widescreen fix. Click the link in the description and it will take you to a Google Drive folder. Right click on the folder that represents the native resolution of your screen and select download. In my case, I have a 1080p screen, so I picked 1920 by 1080. After the file downloads, open it and inside should be the folder you picked. Open it up and copy and paste the contents into the folder the game is installed to. That's it. You're done. To launch the game, open nfshp2.exe and the game will run. If the mod doesn't work, refer to the README file that was in the Google Drive folder. It said something about modifying a file in the Documents folder, but I didn't need to do that and it worked fine. If you run into any issues, then you should take a look at the PC Gaming Wiki page for Hot Pursuit 2 or ask for help on the Need for Speed subreddit or Need for Speed Discord, as you could get a fix much quicker from somebody else who might have run into the same problem as you have. If this tutorial was useful to you and you want to see more stuff by me, then definitely consider subscribing and checking out a series I did on the channel called 25 Years of Need for Speed, where I played every Need for Speed game from 1994 to 2019, including 2002's Hot Pursuit 2. Nevertheless, I hope you're having a very nice day. Thank you very much for watching. Take care.